Hey guys, I'm currently in the final week for my fall semester. I thought I would just take you guys on like a little week in my life and finals. I kind of have all my work done a little bit now, but this is literally my last week of school. If you guys didn't know, I'm in school for graphic design. Pretty cool, right? That's what you were thinking. I'm already kind of late to class, so let's go.
Relate to that, you know, feeling of like seeing yourself back and not enjoying the.
Today is high-key one of the like boring days because I just had videography and the classroom was like pitch black the entire time, and we were just showing our final projects for videography, which I'm not gonna show you guys mine because it's not that good. Videography is not my strong suit, as you can tell by my shaky camera and 90% of my vlogs. Now I just have a medieval history class, and our final for that was just like an essay, so it's like I'm not gonna read you guys a whole manuscript about why astrolabes were important in the medieval era. I'm just gonna go to class and then continue to do some more homework later today because I have a class that I need to rush to finish for tomorrow because I need to print a bunch of packaging and posters for the final project. We're in class right now and like no one's here, so we might not have class.
Yeah,
yeah. Here's the
Yale's website. Y'all,
she did all
at,
this
at here we go, this is School Candy at School Candy.
It looks so good.
It's just like some old stuff, most of it's like on my Insta, I think, but
going to do work at a cafe now because this one did not have any outlets.
No outlets, that's ridiculous.
Actual freak behavior. I literally like barely vlogged today because I had so much work I had to catch up on, so now I'm just going home after like an 8-hour day. I have a candy in my mouth, so ignore that, but earlier one of my teachers like actually ripped me a new one for being late, but I finished my packaging class today and now tomorrow I just have a history and then a motion graphics. So I still have so much more work, so I'm gonna go to a cafe that I know of that's gonna be open really late and do my homework there. My room is so obscenely messy right now and it always gets like this during finals. And I'm just gonna be so real right now and show you guys because I feel like someone out there can relate and understand. I have my clothes pile right there and then the trinkets. My Christmas tree on the ground. A million cups and candles over there. Just like random things on my bed. Things that I'm wrapping for Christmas and such. And I simply just don't have the brain space to clean up until after finals end. Let's go get some work done.
Oh my god, is that Lily Heron from Lily Heron's YouTube channel? Why is it kind of slay? It's blurry slay though.
Okay, it's day 3 of my finals week.
Day 3 of Vlogmas.
Of Vlogmas, yeah. I have a history of graphic design final today. And before my school, I'm going to get food with Kevin.
You sound so like you're not excited. You're like, I'm gonna go get
I'm gonna get food with Kevin, yay!
That's the vlog life right there.
This is POV what Lily sees when she drives. This is what Kevin sees when he drives.
Okay, I finished my history class. Honestly, like nothing crazy happened in it. It was literally just us doing peer review on our essays. We just like talked to our professor for a little bit and then we left. And tomorrow's my last day. So the light just turned off. Tomorrow's my last day of school. So tonight I'm going to a cute little Christmas light show because I kind of have all my work done now besides the tutoring I need to do tomorrow for animation.
Mr. Hank gave a Christmas poo. Small and brown, he comes from you. Sit on the toilet, here he comes, squeezing
footage. So here are just some goofy odd pictures of me and Kevin. I am like fully deteriorated now. It's the end of the week. I have my last class right now. This vlog has been so sporadic and like not organized at all, but you know, art resembles life. Because this week has been just like that too.